When you drive into any petrol station for a refill in UAE, probably the only question the attendant will ask, special or super? You will pick one or the other without a moment's thought and drive away as soon as the payment is done. Special at 95 octane and super at 98 octane. So what are these two variants and what is octane number? As in Wikipedia, an octane rating or octane number is a standard measure of fuel's ability to withstand compression in an internal combustion engine without detonating. The higher the octane number, the more compression the fuel can withstand before detonating. Octane rating does not relate directly to the power output or the energy content of the fuel per unit mass or volume, but simply indicates gasoline's capability against compression. In broad terms, fuel with a higher octane rating are used in higher compression gasoline engines, which may yield higher power. Such higher power comes from the fuel's higher compression by engine and not directly from the gasoline. Which variant is better for your car? While many claim that using a higher octane fuel can boost your vehicle's power and help maintain a cleaner fuel, experts have countered that there is no advantage of using a higher grade of petrol than what is recommended by the car maker. In fact, using a high octane fuel when your car is made for low grade can be harmful for your vehicle. Conversely, using a low octane fuel when your car demands a higher variant can be just as damaging, as it may lead to an abnormal combustion of air and fuel mix in the cylinder, triggering a phenomena known as knocking. The problem of pre-ignition and knocking. In a typical auto cycle spark ignition engine, the air-fuel mixture is heated as a result of being compressed and is then ignited by the spark plug to burn. This burning normally takes place via rapid propagation of flame front through the mixture. But if the unburned portion of the fuel in the combustion chamber is heated too much, pockets of unburned fuel may self-ignite before the main flame front reaches them. Shock waves produced by detonation can cause much higher pressures than engine components are designed for and can cause a knocking or pinching sound. Knocking can cause major engine damages if severe. Most engine management systems commonly found in automobiles today have a knock sensor that monitors if knock is being produced by the fuel being used. In modern computer-controlled engines, the ignition timing will be automatically altered by the engine's management system to reduce the knock to an acceptable level. Bottom line is, you must always follow your car manufacturer's recommended type of petrol for better performance.